It says HinkHall. You got the I and the A mixed up. This might make it difficult for me to get my restraining order lifted.
I'll bet that really steams your beans, doesn't it, Hink?
Yeah. Yeah, hey, you big chowder head, you spelled my name wrong. You're just a body with a big bowl of soup on it.
Congrats, man. You passed the final test.